Whether you're pounding across the famous blue turf, mountain biking up a steep hill, or learning to walk again after a stroke, one thing is clear, the human body is an amazing and complex machine. I'm Ron Pfeiffer, Executive Director of the Center for Orthopedic and Biomechanics Research here at Boise State University. Boise State is a leader in orthopedic and biomechanics research, service, and innovation. Our mission is to advance understanding of mechanical and neuromuscular characteristics of human movement through basic science, engineering, clinical research, and education. From improving sports performance to analyzing a patient's physical challenges and developing new medical devices, the Center for Orthopedic and Biomechanics Research is making a difference. We have an expert faculty, a state-of-the-art research laboratory, an active outreach program, and a commitment to providing hands-on research and education opportunities for our students. It's truly exciting to see the momentum we've achieved in forging new partnerships and in receiving research funding. Our vision is to stimulate economic growth here in Idaho, enhance the education of our students, and help improve the quality of life of our citizens.
My name is Eric Dugan. I'm the Director of Biomechanics Research and Services here at the Center for Orthopedic and Biomechanics Research, or what we call COBRA. Our laboratory is located in the Ron and Linda Yonke Family Research Park, which is about a half a mile from the main Boise State campus. This venue makes it very easy for all of our visitors to access our lab. I work with colleagues, students, and partners in the private and public sectors on a fascinating variety of projects. We have the space and flexibility here for all kinds of research and testing. We use a Vicon motion capture system, along with electromyography and force plates, to precisely measure human movement. Whether it's sports skills like kicking or throwing, or different modes of locomotion such as cycling, running, or walking. The technology that we use is similar to what is used in the entertainment industry to create the animated characters in movies or video games. The data we collect and analyze are used in many research studies, such as understanding the biomechanics behind ACL injuries, or how load carriage and fatigue may be related to tibial stress fractures. The center's facilities offer support and services for professionals in healthcare, sports medicine, and new product testing. We welcome partnerships with those in both the public and private sectors.
The center isn't just a cool place to hang out. It is also critical to many research projects, including my own. My name is Ben Stein, and I'm working on my Master of Science degree in exercise and sports studies. For my thesis, I'm conducting studies that focus on cycling. Without the instrumentation here at the center, there's no way I could do this kind of work. Basically, I'm using EMG and motion capture cameras to study how joint angles and muscle use changes when cyclists move from cycling on flat surface to cycling on an incline. It's been great to work with Dr. Dugan and other professors here at the center on this project, and to have access to these incredible facilities. My hope is that the rigorous studies we're conducting here will help cyclists of all abilities improve their performance and enhance their enjoyment of their sport.
I'm Michelle Sabick, Director of Product Development and Commercialization here at the Center for Orthopedic and Biomechanics Research. I'm the point person for technology transfer. We are focused on developing healthcare-related devices, and I work with physicians, faculty, students, and industry partners on a variety of projects. I'm working with Joey Burns in Boise State's Department of Radiologic Sciences to design a retrofit device for ultrasound probes that is much more ergonomic than the current system. This device could help reduce carpal tunnel and other work-related musculoskeletal disorders. Other projects I work on focus on devices that would make certain surgeries safer and more successful. It's really rewarding to take a great idea and use it to develop a new product that could improve health. We test prototypes here in our laboratory, and once we finalize the design, we work with Boise State's Office of Technology Transfer. If all goes well, this could result in a new product being developed and released into the marketplace. The Center for Orthopedic and Biomechanics Research has a lot going on, and we are continually expanding our programs and outreach. The opportunity to collaborate with great colleagues, students, and medical professionals in Idaho and around the country is part of the fun and excitement.